check the numbers, it was a bit of a disappointment, Kunal.
Yes, but I think in terms of technicals, I think this is one stock which is due for a very big rally because, you know, the previous resistance, which is around 217 to 18, I think that should be taken out at least, if not today, in just a matter of couple of days. So I think once that happens, you know, one can look for a target of 228 to 30. I'm looking for an intraday target of 228 because I believe that, you know, once the level of 218 gets broken out, you should see a very strong rally in DLF, keeping a stop loss of 205 on DLF.
Okay, that's the word coming in on a DLF. The counter up by close to 1.5%. But what about an IndusInd Bank, Kunal? That's your second pick for the day. The counter has lost close to 6% over the last month. It's trading just about close to 50 and 100-day moving average. What makes you bullish?
Actually, I'm going short on IndusInd Bank. If you look at its structure, I think the stock, of course, has run up, but now looks a bit soft. And like you said, it's been under pressure for a while.